Oh my gosh, look at that wild harvested gooey duck. That thing is massive. Now we're gonna separate the siphon from the body. We have to release the body from the shell. Pretty easy to do, just with a simple knife.
It's a little bit messy, but believe me, it's worth it.
And then we have to make sure we clean the body so that we have all usable pieces, trimming it up nicely. Oh my gosh, look at that, luscious. Smells incredible.
Now, there's a little bit of a skin on here.
But we have to take the skin off of the siphon. Boiling water for just 5 seconds into an ice bath, and then the skin peels off really simply.
And just rinse off any of the sand.
Cleaning out any of the grit, making sure that we've got this beautiful product ready to rock. Then we trim up the body. Oh my gosh, that and a chowder.
It will change your clammy life.
Oh, Johnny, how does it taste?
Get back to work, Johnny.
Yeah. I love Johnny. Now we're gonna slice the siphon down the middle. Look at how beautiful that looks. Oh my gosh, there's nothing quite like gooey duck. Slicing it super thin, sashimi style. It's got a texture, and of course raw, it's got this really neat snap. It's quite spectacular. But we're gonna make gooey duck nachos. First thing we've gotta do is crush some avocado. Look at that chefy trick. How cool is that, Ned? Crushed avocado, little lemon juice, some pepper, a little bit of salt, and then some espalette pepper, which is just a Spanish chili pepper. And then we're gonna segment some grapefruits. We're gonna reserve the juice because we're gonna make a vinaigrette for these gooey duck nachos. Some Dijon mustard, a little bit of salt and pepper, and then some canola oil. Emulsifying so that this dressing has got a little bit of thickness to it.
Give it a quick taste.
Yeah, taste it, of course, Ned. A little more citrus. And then we can assemble our gooey duck nachos. Crispy wonton chips, crushed avocado, our gooey duck sashimi, some grapefruit segments, grapefruit vinaigrette, a little bit of the espalette pepper. Oh my gosh, those look amazing. If you haven't had gooey duck, friends, you have to give this a try. Johnny.
Put this in your mouth.
Looks so good.
Just eat it, man.
I love feeding, Johnny. Tasty and sustainable.
The crew is not behaving, I have to admit. They are not behaving. I'm trying to be a good boy. Yes, it looks a little phallic. I agree, but it's delicious. Stop it.